Hi, I'm Dr. Ashima Goel from Prarisa Skin Clinic, Chandigarh. Stretch marks is a very common complaint which we commonly see in our OPD on day-to-day basis. The patients can belong to any age group, maybe it is puberty, maybe it is 25 years age group, or it may be near during pregnancy. So the different age groups have different stories. Like in the pubertal age, when the children gain height, they can develop horizontal stretch marks on the back in the buttock area. And during at 25 years of age, if you lose suddenly weight or gain suddenly weight, then you can have more stretch marks in the lower abdominal, thigh, buttock area, and even around the knees. Then during pregnancy, it's very common with the excessive stretching of skin, you can develop stretch marks. So today my highlighting point will be, we will be talking about stretch marks in pregnancy. So stretch marks formation during pregnancy is a common skin problem that mothers-to-be have to go through. There are two main factors behind it. If your body is growing faster than the skin covering it, then there is a tear in the skin, stretched beyond its elasticity, the collagen and elastin fibers break and the stretch marks are formed. So other supposed reason for the stretch marks is decrease in elasticity. Then the surge of hormones during pregnancy make the elastin fibers absorb more water, making it less elastic and more favorable for tear. So there can be prevention for stretch marks. The only thing we can do for it is to maintain good skin elasticity before, during and after pregnancy. There are some ways to do it. You can take more water, 3 to 4 liters of water. Continue with any good form of exercise which will increase blood circulation, keep the skin healthy. You can improve your diet with more of vitamin E, C and zinc rich food which prevent tissue damage. And many patients come nowadays with the application of coconut oil and bio oil, which doesn't have any reported case reports which whether it has good effects or not. But keeping the skin supple, hydrated will definitely help. So if you are pregnant, develop the stretch marks and want the treatment for them, consult a dermatologist. They would recommend some anti-stretch mark cream, but nothing as drastic as laser because you are pregnant. But however, I would suggest that you come back for the treatment of stretch marks after you have delivered the baby and healed completely. So at Prarisa Skin Clinic, we have some of the most popular and effective stretch mark skin treatments like chemical peels. Chemical peels, we apply some chemical reagents on the skin to rejuvenate the skin. Pre and post treatment creams are always suggested to improve the results. It's a non-surgical treatment. Then the fractional CO2 laser is there. It's a gold standard. It is a laser with the longest wavelength. It is a skin resurfacing treatment with additional skin toning and tightening effect. Then it can be done safely for all skin types with appropriate settings. Then the third in line is microneedling RF treatment. You must have heard about microneedling before, but this is a step above that. The microneedles penetrate into the skin and heat the area and induce more collagen production and subsequently improve the elasticity of the skin. It can be used to treat other things like scars, wrinkles and acne, open pores as well. An experienced dermatologist can recommend the skin treatments best suitable for your case. And if you are confused, visit us. Our skin specialists at Prarisa Skin Cosmetic Laser Center can definitely help you. Do like and share this video. And if you want us to speak about any specific skin issue, do share it in the comment box. Thank you.